Hey, you little Jaboo, what you doing?
I didn't
want to. No, how come?
It was too noisy.
Where have you been tonight?
It was too noisy.
Where you been tonight, Ruth? Well, today we're going on a special adventure with JoJo. We're in Hillsborough County, and we're going to go on a choo-choo train ride to either Lakeland or Kissimmee. But we're running early, so JoJo is checking out some of our downtown Tampa. What are you doing, Joe?
Nothing.
Nothing?
I'm playing with the parking meter.
And what are we
going to
do in a few minutes at 11:30?
This is the Tampa Bay Performing Arts Center, the new center in Tampa. And it's very impressive inside, too. It's huge. JoJo likes to stroll around the grounds because they've got hills. And he's not used to hills. Are you used to those hills?
Yeah.
What are they like?
Nothing.
They steep like North Carolina? Duff is now drinking his coffee. How's the coffee, Joe? JoJo, how's the coffee? Having fun so far?
Yeah.
Getting ready to go on the choo-choo?
Yeah. Let's take a walk down the steps. Go back. I'm coming back.
Come back around. All right. Here it goes. All right. Give it five. Hot ride. Two.
Did you like
it? Are you a rad dude?
Yeah.
He's a rad dude.
One. See you later.
All right, bye.
I'm coming in the other side.
Come on in the other side. Here he comes. Here he comes. Give me five. You are a rad dude.
I'm just coming down the steps.
Now.
Show down has the button on. Now, what's the button? Now, show down. Whoops. Okay.
How do you make your foot rest?
Put that
back up.
Where do we start moving, Joe? We're gonna see some neat things. Got your ticket there, Joseph?
Yeah.
Who are you gonna give it to?
The conductor. Joseph's taking me. He's the host of the video series American Family Adventure.
So that says where we're going, Lakeland.
So far about the train. Yeah, what are you seeing out the window?
Everything.
What did the conductor say to you? Did you give him the ticket okay?
Yeah. Why can't you?
I think we used it. That's what
he
used. We used our ticket and punched it.
Why did you get it
all day? Mom's got everything for Joseph, all the comforts of home, and all the bears. How's it riding, Joe? Pretty smooth? Keeping busy on the train, huh, kiddo? What picture are you drawing, Joe?
That's okay.
We're getting there, Joe. Did you have a good ride? Are you sorry we're getting off? Well, we're gonna get back on later. How's that? Hey, Mom?
Yeah?
How's Joseph like it?
He likes the train. He's a good passenger. Don't push your seat up. Show Dad how you relax on the train.
Joe, show me how you relax on the train, please.
Keep your seat back. Now, don't push the button. Show Dad how you relax. Go.
You can, if you go far enough. What do you like better? Do you like airplanes or choo-choos?
You like airplanes better?
Yeah.
Okay.
Those are the trains. Hoofing it to McDonald's. It's gonna be a ways. Poor Mom.
It was a little too far to McDonald's, so we hired a cab.
What did you just ask?
Why are they playing the game?
There's no Yentes. Huh. You need Yentes for shuffleboard. What are we waiting for, Joe? Where's it going to take us?
Where?
To Mac what?
McDonald's.
What are you going to have?
A half meal.
Whoop! Mini bus. Where do you want to go next
year?
McDonald's.
That's a red thing. What?
I'm gonna go in the bathroom,
all right,
Jay?
Okay, Joe. Sit here with Dad.
No, I don't feel like it. Why take a picture? Oh, are you taking a picture? Are you taking a picture?
Of who?
You, me.
Would I take a picture of you?
Are you?
I was thinking about it.
Oh. What are you doing? Why are you looking through the viewfinder? Why?
I'm taking your picture, you little Jaboo. Tell me about Jaboo. Sit back and tell me all about him.
If you want to make a Jaboo, that's called Jaboo. I want to have put the one's cap on. Watch out.
Put it on. Watch your fingers. Joseph has found paradise here in Lakeland. What's going on, Joe?
Blowing bad.
Blowing bad? What blew away?
Yeah, it's blowing.
Your Happy Meal box?
Yeah.
I'll catch it, don't worry. Look at me. Tell me what's going on.
Nothing. It's blowing bad.
Are you a ketchup mess?
No.
Where are we?
McDonald's.
Which one? Not ours.
What is this one? Whee! I went all the way from the top to the bottom.
How was that merry-go-round? Did it work good?
No.
What was the matter with it? What are we gonna do about it? Pretty much. Ride him, cowboy. Show me how you ride him, real hard. Bounce now.
In the beginning, why did you tell me to bounce?
Bounce real hard. Okay, I'm ready.
I ran my tummy. Thank you.
Mom, are you having the best time ever?
What time is your train?
2:43, right?
Yep.
Oh, well, I'm David Hargett. Let her go ahead and get us a delivery.
So what'd you think of Lakeland, Joe?
Good. Did you like the McDonald's?
Yeah.
That's good. How was the playground?
Good. Where was the mayor we go around? Was it broken, Dad?
Yes, it was. Rolling?
Uh-huh.
Well, I got my new coat on, Nana. My very favorite photographer's coat. And I got my favorite boy here. And my favorite mama fish. And we had a nice train trip today. And we hope you and Grand Poobah are good, because JoJo says he misses you. What do you miss doing with Grand Poobah and Nana?
The elevator.
And what else do you miss?
What?
You miss Jabuna?
Yeah.
Say it.
I missed
the villain. Oh, JoJo, look at there's a little puppy over there.
Yeah.
Want to go see the little puppy?
No.
Oh, you can get your son coming in. Yeah.
Joseph, can you see the puppy?
Yeah.
What's he saying to you?
Look at you petting him. Ah, nice.
You can see the face on JoJo.
So, look at the dog's tail wagging.
Yeah.
He's nice.
He wanted out my hand.
He likes you. Say, here, lady.
Here, lady.
The puppy does like him, doesn't she?
Yeah, the puppy's very gentle and sweet. Sweet and gentle puppy.
Yeah, when you're chasing him, he'll run from you, and then when you're running, he'll chase you. But not out in the road.
Hang on tight, Joe. JoJo, what you got there? Hang on tight, don't let go. JoJo, turn around, look at Daddy.
Come on, lady. Camera, lady.
What if lady needs a dog food? What if she prefers me?
Talk to him.
You got him on the phone?
Hello, Mickey. I just don't want to hear him. Was Mickey
on me? Yeah, what'd he say?
Nothing.
Did you ask him if he has a date with Minnie?
No, I didn't ask him.
You didn't?
No, I'm going to pretend I'm calling Vivian?
Yeah, pretend you call Vivian.
Right, we should.
Uh-huh.
Let's go.
How you doing?
Good.
All right, wait. Thank you.